Hello, I'm Kieran from Kitchen Table Games, and we're going to continue the Corset 2021 draft. So, if you watched the last episode, then you know I'm 2-0 so far. We've gone for a mono blue Flyers deck. It's taking its time finding a game. Really taking its time. There we go. Come on. Okay. I'm gonna keep is okay. Play Jeskar. Jeskai? Elder? Okay, so you're playing blue white. There's a bit of ramp. See if he goes to block. No block. Yeah, I could play the Mistral Singer. So we got Prioress out. Okay. So plays a Conclave Mentor. If one or more 1/1 counters would be put on a creature he controls, that player puts an additional 1/1 counter. Okay. Let's try and bait again. So, if I did prowess, excuse me, then take an extra 2, but suppose we'll wait again. And get rid of an island, keep the opt. I'm gonna play the crab. And we at least have a blocker. Okay. He's having a good peruse of the cards. Not sure what they may do. I think we opt anyway, which will trigger prowess once. They might have a fight card. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So we're gonna opt. Do we need the land? I'm gonna take the land. So 1/2 triggers that to 4, so lofty denial that. And we've killed it. They do gain life, which is unfortunate, but at least we got that thing off the board. Okay, Pegasus. We'll just save a creature here. Ah, I shouldn't have done that. Okay, that was an error from me there. Just kept the land in my hand. Oh, okay. Okay, just gonna empty my hand. No. Take this trade. Not good. I think we're gonna lose that to aggro now. Okay, we can scry. Okay, keep that on top. No point attacking. Just gonna chuck the wall underneath. Draw three cards off this. Play on the defensive for now. Block here, take one more swing from the flyer. Okay. Play the big one. I was gonna say, I'm not sure why they're attacking now. Okay, down to one. I think I've lost anyway now, at this point. I don't get why they don't swing with everything. And there we go. course, I'm just going to double block. Okay, very strange. Okay. Okay, I'm not quite sure what this person is doing. I'll cancel that. Okay, so we double block to a single block. Oh, we've only got 9 cards left. Bit risky, but oh no! Oh, I should have saved it and returned 2 creatures. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm an absolute idiot. No, it doesn't matter anyway. Yeah. Well, I misplayed at the end of that, but you know. Still lost anyway. So we're on to the second game of this video. Hopefully I can play a little bit better than that. Oh, dearie me. What a mistake. Is taking some time to find a match. Yeah, I should have returned creatures. I was just thinking of the card draw. I don't think. No, because they were on 8. Return 2 creatures. I still think I lost there, but. Not the one I meant to cast. So I went with the shrines. I know I'm taking a bit of time to set up, but okay. I'm all right for now. So if we play this and this, scale them a little bit. More scale them, not at all. So Shackle Geist can only block flying creatures. And then if I tap two creatures I control, they've got all their mana open. I'll take another 3. Yeah, they've got tricks. Okay. Take an action. At this point, I should get rid of the Arcanist. So play an island into a wall. It's a crab. I'll put the crab at the bottom. Hopefully, that don't come back to you there. Bite us. Tap that now. Done enough to scare them from attacking. don't. I'm just gonna pass to them. See what they do. Okay. Get a wall out. Okay. They tap down that spirit. And they destroy it. Yep, can't do anything about that. My turn. I swing with the 3-3. Tap that down. Reduce the damage a bit. Swing back. And the turn. Big, but can't cast it, so let's play the island. I've got lofty denial, so play the roaming ghost light, because if I try and counter it, I'll just counter it with lofty denial. No, they can just pay for. It's unfortunate. That back to the hand. Okay, so I have a cancel spell. So don't really care about that hitting the board now because I can't tap because of sickness. so I'm just gonna double block. That's fine. That's fine, because I'm unblockable. There we go. Win the second game. Okay. And we've ranked up. Excellent. Okay. So we're on 3 wins, so that's 300 gems and 1 pack. So let's see if we can get even higher. Or more wins. Actually, before we do that, let's look at what cards I have. So I've got another Sanctum, don't really need it, and a counter spell for instants and sorceries. I mean, I don't think it's worth splashing the white. I could be completely wrong. Should I be splashing the white? I might splash the white. If I lose again, I might splash the white. See if I should have done that from the beginning. It's a lifelink and a card draw. Plus, I got the 2 Pegasus that increase the spell cast cost of cards. If I got the mana out, I got Rune Tailor to gain protection from a card. And then the thing that taps down as well. Maybe I should be splashing the white. I could splash the tiny bit of black as well. Get that enchantment. 1 minute. I think that's the longest I've had to wait for an arena game. Okay, so yeah, that's alright. Gold and bronze. It's not fair. So I play Wall of Runes. Read the Tides. I've already got the Megalodon. That's 7. I'll keep it. If it comes back to bite me, then that's my own fault. White, blue, white, green. White, green. I just don't Don't play that token thing, that'd really annoy me. Okay, get the singer out! She can sing what's ever on the wall of runes. Ooh, okay. That's not what I wanted to see. Yeah, we're gonna be getting nasty stuff. So, I can play that. So I got the mana from that. Hasn't got reach, so we'll just swing. So we've got a counter spell, pay 4, because we have a flyer out. Well, we've got rookie mistake. Scry free, then draw if it's a creature or a land. No, I'll let that resolve. That might be his mistake, but if we can kill this, you know, counter something later. Okay, they took a land. Okay, maybe I should have. Yeah, maybe I should have counted that then. So that gives it plus 1, takes it to 4. Prowess. 1. So it's definitely going to kill some of it. No, that's being counted. Rid of the Megalodon. Play this. So they know we haven't got any counters up. Struggling on land this time. Ooh, 7-3, yeah, that's nasty. And they draw because of the enchantment. Garruk's upspring, uprising. Okay. Might be a bait, but nope, button free. Don't think there's a 1 damage card. Okay, so. Okay, I'll take a counter spell. So, if I play this, take the 7 for now. Yeah, they're just gonna pay 4. Oh, I'm gonna lose this. You would just pay the 4, I don't. Oh yeah, tanked it. Nice. Okay. Cool. Get to it this game. No. Yeah. So pay 2, got 2 blue. I'm just gonna count that. Just gonna count that. So reach. Oh man. Oh, great. And they got the trample. So I can only block. Three, four, five. Six, seven, eight. Yeah, I can only block 8. That's right, isn't it? Trample things. Let's go for it. Let's go for it. Probably did a few misplays there, but you know, no one's perfect. If people are wondering why I put the white-black land in, it's to get the scry. You can go under that. I really don't want you to have a card, but... Yeah, I can deny that. It means I can be taking damage this time. No, I won't reduce it this time. Flash. Ugh. Well, it doesn't matter, it's about to be capture speared. Oh, a kraken. How great. And they're just going to tap me down and win. Yeah. Well, that was a boring game. I apologize for that. Is that it? Is that the last one? It is! So we got to 3 wins. But that does mean we do have enough gems for another draft. We'll open the packs. See what we got. I only got one pack from that draft. The other one was from winning something. Another ruined halo, is that not? I've replaced that of them silly cars now. Ooh, okay. Choose one or more. Counter target spell. Counter target activated or triggered ability. Return target non-land permanent to its owner's hand. Create a token of... That's a copy of target creature you control. Target player draws a card. I can see that being played in some decks. Yeah. I would just like to say thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and if you feel like it, share it as well. I'd like to say thank you very much for watching, and see you soon.